Hey everyone, it's Tylerable, and this is my homemade generator. Made this out of an old 50cc scooter drivetrain. Two power outputs you can see here. I have the drivetrain hooked up to an old electric trolling motor, turning in reverse direction, that generates power. Unfortunately, I don't have a voltmeter right now, so I can't show you how much power. And there's also a secondary power output, which is the generator in the actual motor. So I actually get a decent amount of power out of this.